Okay, well, hello guys. So, Dialysis here, or Aumski, and I'm bringing you some Skyrim. But yeah, I've got my Xbox put back in, and I got my new Astros, and I tried playing COD for you lot, and I really hated it, and sorry if you could hear Skype there. But yeah, so I don't know what to be. I started off a new account on my Aumski gamer tag. I think I'll be an Argonian. I can't breathe underwater then. You get to me, fam? Yeah. Should I call myself prisoner? No. Nah, too chubby.
Are you a relative of one of the Rift and Dockworkers, Argonian?
No!
Captain, what should we do? He's not on the list.
Bitch, I hope you die.
Forget the list. He goes to the block.
I hope you die!
By your orders, Captain.
You rot in a hole.
I'm sorry.
It's fine.
We'll make sure your remains are returned to Blackmarsh.
Thank you very much.
Follow the captain.
No, wait, don't kill me! Save me! Ah! Wait, why are you lagging? Autosave. Bloody autosave. Autosave's like really shit, ain't it, guys? I don't know what accent that's supposed to be. Sounds slightly Australian, don't it? Slightly.
Some here in Helgen call you a hero, but a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne.
You start. Eagle wanted. Yeah, setting. All right, settings, gameplay. Yeah, we're gonna do this on the depth. Full. Wait. Oh, there we go. That's what I wanted. No, of course brightness doesn't affect you, does it? We're gonna make it a bit brighter. Ooh, wait, audio. I like the music in this game. I'm gonna definitely turn up footsteps. I should see voice down. No, because I can use voice to sound whore. Yeah guys, sound whoring on fucking Skyrim. When you can do that, you know you're a pro.
Right. This war plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
What was that? Oh, it's Jinx.
Nothing. Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius.
I hope you die.
Give them their last rites.
I hope you die, bitch.
As we commend your souls to Aetherius. Blessings
oh,
of the
shut up!
Upon you.
For the love of
oh, thank you.
Shut up!
Thank you. Thank
Let's
you.
Get this over.
Thank you.
As you wish.
Bitch, just be annoying.
Come on. I haven't got all morning.
Kind of like me, hey guys. Kind of like me.
My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. Can you say
they're
the same?
Laughing at you, you douche. No, actually, I just want to stare.
You Imperial bastards!
Wait, what? 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 Where's...
As fearless as death.
Where did...
Was
next, the lizard!
Where did her voice... Oh, there she is.
Here it is again. Did you hear that?
Wait, why am I singing Pirates of the Caribbean?
Nice and easy.
Wait, is it? Ba ba bum, ba ba bum, ba ba bum 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 bum. Hurry up, Azeroth. Catch you later, Hyrule. I'll be gone, I'll be on. I'm no longer your fool!
What in oblivion is that?
Sentries,
it's a dragon! It's right in front of you on the tower, and you're going, Sentries, what do you see? What are you, blind? Wow, what a bitch. Oh my god, come on.
Come on, the gods won't give us another chance. Just need to move.
Sup, Broski? Didn't even kill me because I'm a boss. Didn't even damage me because I'm a boss. Protect you, kid.
Still alive, prisoner? Keep close to me if you want to stay there.
Okay. Run! There's a dragon! What do you mean stay close to you?
This time. Fine. I hope that dragon takes you all to Sovereign Guard. You, come on. Into the keep. With me, prisoner. Let's go.
Who do I go with?
The barracks is through here.
My main one, I went with him. Alright, I'm gonna go with you. Like, on Prison Dialysis, I went with the Stormcloak, so I thought this time, yeah, let's go with the Imperials. Oh god, I remember how long the loading is in this. Okay, it wasn't that long, but still, that was highly annoying still. Oh wait, wait. Just get me out of these fucking handcuffs.
Come here.
I can't even
see
that person.
Get those bindings off.
Yes, please do. Get them off. Get them off.
Let's cut you loose.
Let's cut you loose, okay?
There you go. Take a look around. There should be plenty of gear to choose from. I'm going to see if I can find something.
I'll be gone, I'll be on, I'm no longer your fool.
Swings too. Let's keep moving. That thing is still out there.
Cool. Light and gold. Items, apparel.
Hold on now. We
Someone
only
there?
Want to.
And you want the ground with you.
Oh! Oh, we got a Superman punch with a sword. Don't you feel like you just got shit on? My boots. I like that. I like the look of it more. I don't want to take a broom because I'm not a woman. No sexism? No sexist? I don't know. Cool.
Someone there?
Death to the Empire! Just a scratch. Son of a... Do your worst. Skyrim belongs
to... Oh my god, just die! A lot quicker, didn't it, guys? Let's turn this down a little. Ba ba ba. Seriously, guys, just get some fucking money. How poor are you all? Holy shit. Anything else in it? 5 gold, yay! Soul pile. Potions. Food. Ah! Oh, okay. Is that it? Nothing else? Okay. I wonder if those bodies are here. Can you shoot them? No. Don't really need that, but we can sell it in the future. I need to put them on, actually. Oh my god. What am I doing? Yawning.
You fellows happened along just in time. These boys seemed
what?
A bit upset at how I've been entertaining their comrades.
You're a sick
don't
freak.
You even know
anything no,
going
no.
on? A dragon is attacking them.
A dragon.
Okay, let's see if I got this. I've not played Skyrim in a while. Ooh, nearly. I got this. See, guys, I got this. Don't know what I just took there, but oh well. I want to use Mage a bit, guys, because I find destruction is really annoying to level up. I don't know if there's a quicker way to do it, but I just find that it is quite annoying. Potions. I know what I didn't do. Sorry. I'm sorry for wasting your time, guys. No. What? Oh.
Come with us. We need to get out of here.
Actually, let's see which one's stronger. 8. Ah, they both be the same.
You have no authority over.
Didn't you hear me? I said the keep is under attack.
Forget the old man. I'll come with you.
Shu, take all my things. Please.
Grab what you can and let's go.
There's nothing in there.
There's no way out of that.
Okay. He says there's no way out. I am determined to prove him wrong. I am hungry. I'm hoping my mom comes back with some food soon, guys. I am, like, pretty hungry, like I said. Whew. But yeah, guys, anyway, I think I forgot to say about Call of Duty.
Where in Oblivion are we supposed to go? Where's the way out?
But yeah, I tried to play Call of Duty, and I literally played, like, 2 games of FFA. And I just got hosed twice, and after that, I just gave up. What? Ah, bitch, got raped. Oh my god, can you guys just give me something I can use? Oh, I just picked something up by accident. Oh well. Burn, baby, burn! Disco Inferno! Get out of my way. Oh, what a finishing move by me. Fire didn't even touch him. Yay, finally. Equip, and we have a favorite
way out.
Okay, guys. Going back to Call of Duty, okay, so, I tried to play two games of FFA, and I absolutely failed at it. Like, I completely failed. I got a host, two matches I went into, I was getting, like, hit markers. I got 9 hit markers in one match, right? Like, I had 10 kills and 9 hit markers to 2 deaths, and after that, I just kind of went, you know what? This game isn't even worth getting frustrated over. I hate host compensation, so I'm just not playing it at the moment. I'm gonna wait. Like, the clan event's on at like 4 a.m. so if I go sleep like sometime soon and pretty early, then yeah, okay, I'll try and get back into Call of Duty tonight. If I get any good games, then obviously I'll bring them to you. However, at the moment I really just cannot see that happening because the game, like I said, does suck penis. Eight-legged freaks! Ah! Whoa. I think that's like the first time I've ever had to do it. Okay, screw this. Oh my god, I'm not your favorite to them. No, I don't want to do that.
Yeah.
Oh god. Whoa. Now that is what you call a barbecue, guys. That is what you call a barbecue. We just take shit that we don't need, cause we're a boss of a team. Bada bing, bada bing, ba 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 ba. Ooh, wait, sleep mode. Come on, level up my sneak. Oh, got detected. Restore stamina, take the bear pelt. Take the bear pelt because it helps with the smithing skill, I think it is. Or is it the armor skill? I think it's the smithing skill. Cause you're gonna love me. It's like 9:20. Huh, it's 21:21. That's the actual time right now. So it's 9:21, guys. But, oh, I'm actually quite tired. Like, I woke up at 3:30 this morning, like 3:30 a.m. Oh, don't worry, man.
I think we're almost out. Come on.
Cool story, bro. Can we go? Or can
Looks like he's gone for good this time. Good. But I don't think we should stick around to see if he comes back.
Yes, obviously. Hurry up.
Closest town from here. Closest town. It's probably best if we...
It's probably best if we split up. Cool, snowberries. This music. I want to hear the Skyrim songs. Okay, so we got the thief. What does the mage actually give you? That would actually help, but I like stealth skills more. Should I go for stealth or mage? Well, guys, I'm gonna go for the thief stone. However, if you guys think that I should go for something else, then let me know. Oh, there's a mine up here. Should we go? Yeah, let's explore the mine, and then after that. I love that. just like pow. Oh, I don't have an axe, of course. Please, I'll be gone. I'll be gone. I'm no longer your fool. I will listen to the music. Logic. So step into the mind of a young man, and if you don't, then I don't really give a damn. Come on, I'm about to go for a run here.
You worried someone will wander in here? The entrance isn't exactly hidden, you know.
This again? I told you, we have someone standing guard out there. Don't forget the rock trap we rigged up. So,
what?
Stop your worrying and get some rest. The shift is coming up, and I don't want you dozing off again like last time. Someone there?
Hold your gun!
What? Oh, and I thought I killed him with an arrow to the knee. Thought I killed him with an arrow to the knee there, and I was kind of just like, oh, wait, I was just kind of like, wait, oh, is it gonna do it? Is it gonna do it? Is it gonna do it? No, is it this one? No, is it this one? I forgot how to look at my face. I want to look at my face. How do I look at my face? No, never mind. Screw it. Get down here. Don't know why I even read that. It's pointless. There we go. Alright, I'm gonna try and get through this as quick as possible now, because this is kind of long and boring and quite tedious, ain't it, guys? So yeah, and plus I'm starving, so my commentary skills aren't exactly the best right now, and all I'm thinking about in my head is food, like KFC. I missed. That'll be two. Hello! Oh, really? Burn, baby, burn. Lol. Lol! No way! No freaking way! Lol! I guess I'm not gonna end up checking him to see what he has, unless I miss this jump, which I'm not. Bada bing, bada bum, bada bing, bada bum, bada bing, bada bum, bada bum, bada. What you got here? Yes, clairvoyance. Clairvoyance is quite good. Like, if you don't know where to go, guys, clairvoyance basically will tell you. Like, it will give you a white long path. It will get rid of your mage. Seriously, the kill cam is getting kind of old and boring. Oh, in quite a sexual position there, aren't you, love? We'll take that, we'll take that. Look, this game, seriously. Cool. Don't really want you. Oh, didn't really want that. Don't really want that. Should be really eating one of them. Oh well. The sack. Cool. Nothing really important or good in here. Check the sack again. Green apple. Check the sack again. Green apple. Check the sacks here. Check the sack here. Cabbage. Check the sack here. Tomato. Okay. What's all this shit stuff? Really? Yeah, bitch. I knocked you out. You ain't black enough for this. Do you have anything I can use? Oh, sweet iron ingots. Blacksmith's forge. Cool story, bro. Damn it. Wait. Do they have a book? Sweet. They don't have the tanning rock, do they? Workbench, can't use it on a workbench. Grindstone, no they don't, okay. Oh, go away! Oh, oopsie.
You can't. Ah, found you!
What are you even swinging at, bro?
Tell you, start running.
Yeah, you did, bitch! Okay, I'm gonna try and end this kind of soon now. I'm on, what, 26 minutes? Yeah, it's pretty long.
Gonna right. Rip you.
Cool. Die.
No.
Oh my god, don't show me. Damn, kill cam. It's gay. I've only got kill cams on, like, just because... I took that iron dagger, didn't I? Like a noob. Alright, well that's the first little place done then. I don't think there was anything of importance in there. However guys, so if I missed something in there, and you've actually paid attention for this long, and you've liked it for this long, then you know, then thank you for watching. And if you really do like it, then please guys, remember to hit the subscribe button, because I'll be giving you a lot more stuff. And if there's something you want to see in particular, like a certain game or something, like a certain game, like if there's anything you want to see, I don't know why I'm doing the Scottish accent. Smithers, release the hounds. Yeah, I don't know why I didn't miss the burns there either. But guys, if you like the video, if you like it, then you know what to do, guys. Then give it a like. If you really liked it, then give us a favourite or a flavour, as Syndicate would say. And if you like my commentaries or you like the games I bring you and you like something different and you like just getting involved, then please, guys, give me a like. Sorry. And what we're going to do next time, we're going to talk to him. We're going to start a bit of smithing, I guess. And we'll start a bit of the main quest. What I'm going to end up doing is do the main quest up until I get Fuss, I think is the first spell. And then we'll start from there, okay? So I'm going to save it here before that conversation carries on, because we don't really want to see any more of that. But yeah, guys, so this was it before it carries on speaking, because I'll turn it off from there. But yeah, guys, so this is Dialysis. I really hope you dude enjoy the video. Like, really. I don't know why I'm going back to that Scottish accent. But guys, yeah, so, seriously now, I'm getting kind of excited and hungry. But yeah, so if you like the video, then please like the video, like I just said. And if you really like this, then please subscribe. Thank you very much for watching. If there's something I can do to improve, of course, shut up, Millie. If there's something I can do to improve, then let me know, because, you know, your feedback is highly and greatly appreciated. So this is Dialysis, guys, and well, I'm out. Peace.